Is money evil? Well, that depends on whose pocket it's in. Money itself cannot corrupt or make good men greedy. Weakness of character does those things. Money can feed the starving, liberate the imprisoned, and strengthen the weak. Money can buy you dance lessons. No, money isn't evil. Love of money is evil. If a dollar was a chicken, would a chicken be evil?